Good morning, Mr. Massimo, Mr. Simply. Oh, Simply David. Yes, David. Not David, David Lynch. It's June 24th, 2023, and it's Saturday in Naples, middle sky, and it's late morning at practically 11, very still right now, 77 to Fahrenheit 25 Celsius, and this means that it's really hot, like this in this period. It's literally a summer day, nothing to see, nothing to add, we absolutely we can complete, but the atmosphere is not completely good in the season, and now I briefly add some other things on it. This afternoon, practically in an hour, I think that the temperature will be not so different from this. I repeat, as seen just before, 77 to Fahrenheit, 25 Celsius. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that it's anticipated just before, not maybe by this. Yes, as you see now, I repeat, mid the sky, but in this moment, totally cloudy. In fact, I think later could become more cloudy, perhaps dark cloud and also with the rain, the sky with the rain. As always, indoor, sicuramente magic sense will on this point, so we'll see. Even if it's clear that it's like I'm screaming at the moment. Bad, well, for me in this moment. So, this is from the mythical window with the renewed curtain as soon as in summer around 2032, and also these beautiful painted images. As regards the window, it's a clear shooter, not easy in this period, in fact, I wish. No. Not visible in this day, not in this period, because being summer in this period it's more visible, so in fact not visible in this day in particular, in fact in this shot. And finally, from a mythical cure, on the GX 640 APG 625. Greeted him all the people, the fellow of the channel in the reports, and still a greeting to everyone, also to my brother, to my sister, to the last of the skiers, and finally I hope you'll get a great breakfast. Today, fortunately, I'll do it as a son, I'm really hungry, and as we always say. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world. Absolutely. Assume tomorrow.